I'm looking at the wrong picture.
So therefore, my friends, it's always about money. It always has been about money. It always will be about money.
Not affecting me.
Yeah. Cares about healthcare for the poor, and you're a bigger fool than I thought you are.
It's
not about healthcare for the poor.
This is some relic here. Getting ready to celebrate the 2010 with some, what is this stuff? Jim Beam?
Jim Beam.
Jim Beam.
55 months old.
Let's see the box.
Yeah, there was a reason we drank it because the seal was broke anyway.
Seal, the top it broke off, but the cork was still in there. And we just opened it now.
Dude, look at that golden color of the whiskey.
You gotta check out the color of that whiskey.
That whiskey is 60 years.
What?
Right?
Oh,
yeah. Sure. Ain't a cloud in that stuff. It smells just like the bean peen.
That color.
Can you get a look at that color? That is the amber shit. Oh, it smells like you. God, it's gotta be good. This, okay. They come in a box, almost a coffin, mind you now. Jim Beam, aged 155 months, mind you.
That was back in the 50s.
This was back in the 50s. Yeah, so this would make it a good 60-year-old whiskey. 55 months, that's over a decade right there, aged. Now, we are here. We got one more bottle left. Maybe we ought to sell it on eBay. Maybe get. We'll let you know how the effect. But,
yeah.
This is some stuff right here. I can just feel it. I've been waiting all day for this. We decided we're going to drink one of these bastards, the broke one. And I hear the top that broke off because somebody dropped it and cracked the cork, but there's still about something. It was unsealed. It was sealed. Oh, and I stuck my finger through. It just, oh, the smell came out. It was like opening up a tomb.
Tomb of the Jim Beam.
Yeah, so.
Bless his heart.
In his heart and mind and soul and spirits of Americans in this 2009-2010 transition, I say, Jim Beam it up from the 60s.
Man, that's good.
Smooth. I like the smoothness.
Now they wait a couple hours to make sure you don't die.
Hey, that's good. That is good. I wonder what proof it is now. Got a little tag right here. Can't see what it says though. My eyes are bad. Let me focus in on that. Yes. Oh yeah, 155 months. Jim Beam. Oh, hey, look, it's got a date of purchase, December 1960, what does that say, 63? Wow. Man, we're drinking shit from the, I was a year old.
Oh, maybe that's when my sister was born. Yeah, that was supposed to be.
We're drinking your sister's juice. Wow. I can feel it burning in. Settle in, huh?
Yeah.
Take care of your heartburn, didn't you?
Yeah. Yeah, it would.
Even these tags, it feels like some kind of metal. Man, it needs to make shit.
Oh.
This is, it even comes with a serial number. Serial number on the label back then. See that? Yeah.
Yeah.
And, oh yeah, we got some more information down here. You see all the labelings? Can you see that? Yeah, it's real Regal China, genuine, and you get a picture of that?
Yeah, I get a picture of that.
This is 155, this whiskey is 155, see, just so you know, we're not bullshitting. This probably was worse than shit, man. Look at that. See, we got some handwritten 19, if you can see it. December.
Yeah. 63.
1963. And we're in 2009. Moments away. Man, I'm almost ready for another. How about you? God damn, we're going to get drunk.
You got a beer?
Right on, Fred. Thanks, man. This is a New Year's treat right here. 60-year-old Jim Beam. Right here it is. For sure. I bet the cork broke. But...
They dropped it, huh?
Yeah. It's supposed to be handcrafted stuff, too, man. Mind if I have it? Huh? And Frank goes, huh? Alright, well, just go get the other one and show them that it's sealed up and everything, just so they don't think we you know, we're bullshitting here. No, we're cracked into it. We're cracked into it, man. Done. What kind of whiskey you got in this puppy?
Jim
first one show in the box.
Jim Beam, 175 years old.
Now, check this. Jim Beam, 175 months. That's even more age more than that. Comes in a coffin. Oh, look at this. Oh, as it rests in peace, right here, this piece of handcrafted china, mind you now. Oh, these things probably don't even, man, I bet you can get a lot of money for this. Look. We'll start from right here, the seal. The seal has not been broken. Oh, look at that number. Huh? It's the front. There's the label. That's good, man. I need to hear it. Wait.
Sounds like it.
It's full, see? It ain't evaporated none. But this one's gonna evaporate some tonight.
Bottle empty pickle.
Man, I don't feel like pulling out the guns. Shoot them up there! That's illegal. Don't do it. Rat and tat and suck and flack. Oh, you 77. Got bolts in there too. Never mix the two together. That's the key to surviving. We're going to fill these bastards up again. Look at this. That's a bit, oops, watch the glass. See, there's even some cork stuck in there. Just to, sure I can show you. That's all corked up. I guess there's not enough light in there to see. Oh, wait, we're getting to it. See, there's a cork in there. There's a cork in there. Holding the liquor back.
Look at the color.
Look at the color as it trickles out into my crevasse. I bring these into view. Hold it up there a little bit so the viewing audience can see you. God, it smells good. Oh, Jim Beam lovers ought to relish this moment. Here it comes. It's coming out. 60-year-old whiskey.
There you go.
In the jarro. Now we ought to play some,
Whiskey in the jarro.
God, I love that pirate song. Captain who? Captain Morgan?
Captain Morgan. Not today, none, Jim.
What time is it, man? It's not even close. It's 5:45. We just got off work because we are blue-collar workers. But we're like everybody else, hours cut, homes taken away. That's how we come across this relic.
Yep, here's Dan and Bud.
Yep.
Mom and Dad.
Gulps up, huh?
We weren't supposed to drink this to 2012, but maybe we won't be here. So.
Okay, here's where we go then. We toast to us being here again in 2020. Here's to looking up.
Don't even need to take that.
Man, that's good. Well, I hope you're pounding down as hard as we are. We feeling good.